Hello and welcome to my channel, Marcus Vlogs. Yes, welcome, ladies and gentlemen. From now on, I'm going to upload now and then a video in English, maybe once a week. So welcome, English viewers. Welcome to my channel. So how are you doing, ladies and gentlemen, guys and girls, boys and girls? I'm going to talk about Fortnite today because I have a really big complaint about Fortnite. And that is this. Fortnite is not gender neutral, I think. Because if you're going to play Fortnite, then you play with a male character or you play with a female character. And in my opinion, that's not gender neutral. And it's 2018 now, so what I'm going to say is I don't understand. It's such a modern time, modern day time. And then it's not gender neutral game. Fortnite is super popular, but it's not gender neutral. And every time I'm going to play as a female or a male, I think, no, I want to play as a gender neutral person. In Fortnite, please, Fortnite, please create some gender neutral characters so that we can all enjoy that motherfucking stupid game. Because I made videos also in Dutch about Fortnite, and I was not really kind about the game, because I made any songs in Dutch where I it's sort of anti songs. So I sung Fortnite is a stupid game. Fortnite is a stupid game. Play another game because Fortnite is a stupid game. So that's what I was singing in Dutch. And also I sang play another game. If you are playing another game, then you are a beast. Okay, so you understand what I mean? I'm not really a Fortnite fan. But then again, I understand why this game is so popular, because yeah, so many people are playing this game. If I look on Twitch, if I watch on Twitch, then you see that Fortnite is more popular now, even more popular than League of Legends. Who could have thought about that? Well, I have to say League of Legends I like less, but okay, that's a really record, I think, or not, record. Are you saying that, are you saying that so? Well, okay, thank you for watching. I hope if you also dislike Fortnite, then leave a comment and tell me why you dislike Fortnite. Or if you really like Fortnite, then you can also leave a comment and then just tell me, why am I wrong? Why is this game so good? Okay, thanks for watching. Until next time. Ciao. Bye.